निर्घृण प्रभु के कृपा करें। एक नित्यानंद विनु जगत भीतरे Let me analyze this verse which Krishnadas Kaviraj spoke while analyzing the mercy of Nitai on him. Amona means who is more degraded than me in this world. Amar jivan sada paperat nahik punniralesh. Amon, nirghrina means rejected by everyone, you know, outcast, abominable. One who stay in the crematoriums, nirghrina. Nobody even wants to look at me. Kebam kripa kare. Who? Which Lord? Keba means which Lord? Tell me which Lord will be merciful to me in the way Nitai has been merciful to me. I was rotting in that house. Nobody would have cared for me. I was not a very advanced sadhaka, and he just appeared to me in the dream. He showed me everything. He showed me his divine lotus hand directing me to Radha Kund. He gave me the most unqualified to such mercy to write books like Chaitanya Charitamrita and Govinda Lilamrita Ashtakaliya Lila. So Keba Kripa Kare. Who will be? Tell me which Lord. Give me a name of another Lord who will be, you know, merciful on me like Nitai Chand. Ek, only one, ek chakra, only dham, the most merciful dham. Ek nityanand vinu, vinu is without him, there is no one, you know. He showed me his Krishna Maya form, you know, imagine, which is so rare. He's not even showed him his Prakatalila. he showed me that, Krishnadas Kaviraj. He's become Kasturi Manjari. Radharani is most intimate Manjari, who carried her bhoga to Krishna in the evening from Javat to Nandagaon. Imagine. Ek Nityananda Vino. What can Nityananda give you? Imagine that. He can give you Adhamaji Vaira Chadhaila Urdhva Sima. He can give the lowest, the highest, the absolute highest. And with pranams.